Hello friends, I'm Boydurjo covering the World Cup for IANS, and here we are, the big day on the eve of the first semi-final between India and New Zealand. On paper, definitely India hold the stronger position, but overcast conditions are expected to be round the corner, and if that is the case, then the New Zealand bowlers, the pace bowlers especially, will definitely come into play. One must not forget that the only time that the Indian batting looked slightly dodgy was the first warm-up game against the New Zealanders, when the overcast conditions helped the likes of Trent Bolt and Lockie Ferguson. Once again, Lockie Ferguson is expected to be back for the big clash, and it will be interesting to see how Virat Kohli and boys take it out from here on.